was obvious after a few years that we were not going to have children naturally. You have to make me stop and think that they were adopted. They're our children. It would have been a very lonesome life for us without the children. Amber living with us and her son, our great-grandson, Cameron. We've got 15 great-grandchildren now. It really worked out good for us, very good.